All right, come on. Are you going to work? Wow! Wow!
Hey, man. What seems to be the problem?
Oh, hey, yeah. It's just that, I'm sorry. I don't think we've met before. Oh, no, I'm not a programmer. I'm Arthur. I work for the government building, across the street.
Oh, okay. So why are you here?
I audit hours for people who provide services to adults with disabilities.
Right.
Alright, see ya. Well, hold on there, partner. I think I can help.
Okay, no offense, but how?
Okay, let me just pull up this chair first.
What the?
Did you just take my chair?
Let me just grab this keyboard and see what the problem is.
Wait, what?
How did you get my keyboard so fast?
Okay, I think I know what the problem is.
What? How?
There's no way. Yeah, I can fix this. But I can only do it as a pair.
What are you talking about?
I need you to pair up with me, bro. We need to do pair programming.
Like actual teamwork?
Yes, teamwork. So can you touch the keyboard with me?
What do you mean touch the keyboard with you?
Touch the keyboard.
I don't want to.
We both need to be touching the keyboard at the same time.
Okay. Like this?
Good, good. Now, on the count of three, we type.
Huh?
Don't think. Just type.
That doesn't make any sense.
Okay, ready?
No, no, I'm not.
That's...
I don't even know what to type.
Type!
Whoa! What?
Yeah!
You feel that?
Oh my god! I've achieved full clarity!
That's the power of pair programming, bro.
Look at this! 60 lines of duplicate code. 100 nested if statements. 200 characters for a variable name.
This is the best code ever!
And that's it.
Wait, we're done? Like actually 100% done?
Go ahead. Press the play button.
Oh my gosh! Did we really make Fortnite in 2 minutes?
We? No, man. It was all you the entire time.
Wait, what do you mean?
What's even going on here? I quit.
Remake bank!
Oh my. Okay.